Greg, you haven't been in one of my videos before. We're in New York now, because this is where we live. And what are we doing today?
We are eating sushi, going to the Music Box Theater to get the cast of Dear Evan Hansen to go,
yeah. Oh yeah, I gotta explain slang. So, we started a channel just kind of as a joke, because there's kind of this meme that we've been making where you just kind of go, yeah. I don't know what it is, but it's a thing, so yeah. Before during Christmas. It's great. And it's all Christmassy. So, we didn't even see the show, but we're here.
I saw the show last week, if that counts.
Well, I haven't seen the show yet. I mean, I've watched it. But I haven't seen it in person, so this is cool. I'm excited. I can't wait to meet. I love meeting the cast.
They're pretty great.
Yeah.
But no Mike, because Mike doesn't stage tour.
Yeah. Come on, Mike.
There's a whole article on why, too.
Mike, I want to meet you. I feel like you give a good hug.
I like to think so. Am I signing this? Is this what I'm signing?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh! Ben Ross, everybody, made his Broadway debut! Woo! Tonight!
Hi, thank you. Love you.
I just bring a Sharpie.
Oh my god.
We're not even at the top. What the hell?
We could go to the
top. We could go to the top.
Yes, let's go to the top.
Let's go to the top.
Oh my god. This is like making me feel like I don't have a fear of heights, but this is...
Yeah, I don't have a fear of heights either, but this is fucking terrible.
This is really strange. I'm terrified. Like, look at this. Why is this open to the public? I don't even want to get closer, it's scaring me.
What I'm wondering is, if there's 56 floors, how do you get up even higher?
Do you have to be like, have a car or something?
You probably do, but like, are there stairs? Like, I don't even know how. Thank you.